in video.
Get ready because the Chicago media are going down. Guaranteed personified World Wrestling Federation superstars. They're practicing late at night in the dock. Yeah, guaranteed. Watch this.
The media all-stars jumped out to a quick 4-0 lead. The superstars battled right back. Bart Gunn led off the inning with a single to start the assault. Shawn Michaels followed with a single of his own.
Having a ball out here at the All-Star Game. WWF New Generation, we're too much.
Y'all see the video. WWF action again. We're playing softball here in Chicago. And the Chicago media stars, they're going down.
Down to the final out. The next batter hit one. Right to the 1-2-3 kid, out three. The game's over with the WWF Superstars dropping the Chicago Media All-Stars 9-7. A great time was had by all.